son. Where'd you find this?
Means that you're really good. He gave you the honor for the victory.
No, we are just from San Diego. San Diego, California. We
San Diego conditions.
It was our conditions. We have done this light wind sailing a lot because San Diego has nothing but light winds. And so it was fortunate today that the winds were light and they kind of played to our favor a little bit, but the competition was very stiff. And so we had to work very hard to do our best.
I heard that you haven't sailed in Sweden before. How did you find the coast here? Was it difficult? I mean, it looks a bit different from the San Diego area.
Very
challenging.
It's a little rocky.
It was a little rocky.
Rocks, there.
There's a couple rocks.
Were you getting contact with any of the rocks?
We tried not to. We went and tried to find them, but we avoided most of them today.
We have the best shore support.
That's a good thing if you want to win. I can imagine that makes the sailing a bit different.
Maybe not.
It is because we get deep very quickly. So, where San Diego, the beach goes out for a long time, where it's deep very quickly. I'm not very good at walking.
Okay. He was drunk. I offer you. Thank you very much.
Choose.
How do you feel about the race, Valorant?
Don't smoke crack.
Don't smoke crack.
Oh!